Wow. Sack! Give me that! Give me that sack! You saw me coming too! Sir! Camden, and I'm back with another video. And today, I'm playing as my cornerback for the Steelers. Because obviously, I had a fun time last time. So yeah, we're playing against the New York Jets. And hopefully we can get this dub today. And yeah, let's get into it. I want to guard Garrett Wilson too. I'm playing like that. I know. I just got into this career too. So today, ooh, my bad. I'm gonna have to make 3 videos because I didn't post one yesterday. Okay, that was great coverage. I think this is Garrett Wilson. Come on, throw over here. Throw over here. No. See, this is why Zach Wilson isn't such a good quarterback. Yeah, all that. Alright, I'll see y'all after the Steelers get back the ball. I mean, not the Jets get back the ball. Alright, I'm back. I can sit down on purpose, you guys didn't see that. I'm down here trying to sleep. All right, my bad. It's crazy. Why is he running the ball? Where's Garrett Wilson at? On the other side, probably. Twin. Why couldn't you let me go in deep route? If you're gonna throw it that way. So I'll see y'all after the Jets get the ball back. Alright, and I'm back. Last game against the Browns, I want an interception. See? They're doing these weak running plays that they know it's not going to go anywhere. Dumb. Go, Breece Hall. Come on, bro. See, that thing was just about to mess me up. So, keep not throwing it my way. So, I'll see y'all when the Jets get the ball back. All right, I'm back. I was ready for that run play. I was ready for it. I was ready. I knew it. Dang! Wow, I just got obliterated. Trying to go for that tackle. How can they put him on me? Or put me on him? So now they better throw it my way. Or not. They're scared. So I'll see y'all after the Jets get the ball back. And I'm back. I really need an interception. I want me an interception. Give me an interception. Please. Alright. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna do nothing. My bad. I didn't pick the play, so I had to let the thing do itself. Good coverage, I guess. I'll see when I rewatch the video. Come on! All that space. See, this is why Zach Wilson's not a good quarterback. It's a defensive touchdown. And so, yeah. I'll see y'all when the Jets get the ball back. And I'm back. We're winning, obviously, because the Jets aren't so good. Goodness gracious. I had stopped for a second. Bro. That's an assist tackle. Has to be. Why are you gonna put me on the other side of the field for? Put him over there. Oh, come on. Zach Wilson gotta start throwing more interceptions. They gotta throw away my team. See? He's overthrowing the ball. I gotta beat him to it. Make sure he's going deep. No, he's not going deep. Play zone. Ooh. He got me right there. And that's probably gonna be the end of the court. We're gonna be in it. So I'll see y'all, I think, after halftime, I believe. And it's not halftime. The Steelers didn't run the clock out. All the Jets were missing last year was a quarterback. So now it's halftime. So I guess I'll see y'all after halftime. And I'm back. Oh my gosh, I'm on the street. See, I just got beat again by Mekhi Becton or whatever his name is. The bully, the freaking bully. Come on, throw it my way. Bro, there's no way. I literally tripped my own teammate. All right, throw it my way again. That time you just caught me off guard. Hey, not know they were running, but this time you better not run. Oh my god! Of course they're gonna run again. That's all they do. Run, 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 run. Oh my god. If you're gonna throw in the end zone, throw to me. You could have like just not ran it and threw it in the end zone. That would have been way better. That's probably an assist tackle too, hopefully. No chance running. Why call a screen? That's dumb. All right, Jets making dumb plays. So I guess I'll see. So I will see after the Jets get the ball back. And we're back. Baby, come and shot me. Of course, their running is not on point. Get off me, Garrett Wilson. I think about it. Garrett Wilson might be number 18. I mean, 13. Oh wow, he was wide open too. So I'll see if I can just get the ball back. And we're back. I still want my interception. I need my interception. On, oh, that's weak. Okay, better not run. Why are you? Alright. I'll see how the Jets get the ball back. I'm tired of this Jets team. I just want to end the game to be over. Bro, see? This is what I'm talking about. You need to stop running the ball. Stupid. Especially on the weak plays that aren't going to, that barely get you anything. Like, they're probably going to run it here. You better just throw it. Dang, I missed it. I could have really made him regret that. Like this time right here. Stop running the ball. That time I didn't miss a tackle. They know better. What is he doing? I really don't like playing against this Jets team. I don't want to play against them again. Good thing the Steelers aren't in their conference. I'm in their division. Okay, first down, first down. It's good for them, I guess. Another overthrow. It's great. Little kids on mama's car. Wait a lot. That's another tackle. Come on. See the little weak short passes. Those little weak short passes are the ones that I'm talking about. They'll know not to throw it to me. I know that for sure. Incomplete. Yes, sir. Put me on the other side of the field. Come on. What are you doing? You're not going to throw it this way. You're only going to throw it that way. Over here, over here. Give me. Oh. Oh, man, y'all lucky. See? I was getting excited for a second. See, this is what I'm talking about. Y'all need to put me on somebody. So I'll see y'all after the Jets get the ball, or if the Jets get the ball back. Or I might see y'all when I get the stats. All right, we're back. Bro. Throw it. Throw it my way. They're gonna probably go, him go deep. D, no. Caught it. He caught it? All right, so it's the end of the game. So now I gotta go to the stats, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. And forget Mitchell Trubisky. He shouldn't even be the quarterback. All right, defense. Where's the defense? All right. Here I am. Oh, okay. I have 4 solo tackles, 1 tackle, 5 total tackles, 0 tackle. I have a pass deflection, I think. And yeah, no, I have 0 pass deflections. It's not fair. It's not cool. Alright. I should have got that one interception, but that's all good. So I'll see y'all in the next game. Alright, I'm back. We're playing against the Buffalo Bills, and yeah. Ooh, yeah. Bet. I want to guard Stephon. No Gabe Davis, no none of that. Stephon Diggs. So by the speed, probably. Come on, guard. Where he at? Stephon Diggs, no. What kind of rating? Or am I tripping? Why does Devin Singletary look like that? So, am I tripping? That's a big body tight end. Is that a tight end? Wow. Sack! Give me that sack. You saw me coming too. Sir. So I'll see y'all after the Bills get the ball back. Alright, we're back. Yeah. That live player. You know, talking about that. I'm gonna play zone. Somebody else took my zone. Alright, that's not good. Come on the other side, though. Dang, that voice crack was wild. Get off me, boy. Huh, come on. Ooh. Oh, yes, sir. Interception. I could have got the sack, too, but that's all right. So I'll see you after the Bills get the ball back. Hopefully, we can convert it to points. All right, we're back. And the Bills' defense hold us to a field goal, so yes. Oh, okay. That could have been disastrous or whatever, but that's all good. And I know about so you better guard him. Come on, Josh Allen, you're better than that. Ooh. Oh, he's going deep. First down. Alright. That's alright, that's alright. I ain't worried. It's crazy. I don't think Stephon Diggs is on their team. They should have ran the ball that time, because I would have been got there. So, yeah. Run it, run it, run it. Oh, my God. See, you're getting sacked. You should have ran the ball. I want you to run it. Ooh, that could have been sack number two if he didn't catch me right there. But that's all right. So I'll see you after the Bills get the ball back. And we're back. I want a sack, so I want another one. I'm greedy for sacks now. Why those NPCs? Yes, sir! Safety, too? It's second sack. Sack number two. It's a sack fest out here. So I'll see y'all after the Bills get the ball back. So they obviously can't convert. So I'll keep trying to get sacks in. Cause I don't even care. I just want sacks. Or you can run the ball. I really, really want you to run the ball. That's hard. Yes, sir! Another one! That's three! Sack fest! So I'll see you after the Bills get the ball back again. I'm better off on my sacking on my cornerback than I am on my middle linebacker. That's crazy. This O-line is just not protective enough. Oh, now you want to run the ball. Now you want to run the ball. All right, bet that up. Because since you want to run the ball this time, then you're going to see what's coming, too. You're probably going to run again. No, they're not. And I met you right there. That's what I told you. That's what I told you. You see what's going to happen, right? Somebody better go guard him, because they're probably running. Another safety. See? That's what you get. That's TJ Watt this time, too. So I'll see y'all after the Bills get the ball back. All right, I think I should start focusing on being a cornerback. That's the oranges. Come on, Josh. You know you could throw the ball my way. I'm going to keep it safe for you. I didn't even do this on purpose. I don't even know what play we were calling. Wow. I got squished twice. Wow, I missed the tackle and then I got squished. They're probably running slants. I'm back up. Yes, sir. Another interception. All right, bro. Well, I'll see you after the, I think I'll see y'all after halftime. Like, but last time against the Jets. All right, I'll see y'all after that. See, I'm back. It's not halftime, so I guess it's alright. Money conversations. Probably think I'm racist. I'm singing the song, just let y'all know. Oh my god. That's wild. You know that I know. Come on. I knew it. Knew they were running. Was that me? Tackled by me? Alright. Halftime time. So I'll see y'all after that time. The Steelers, unless we didn't have the ball, the Steelers can't score. This game has been full of safeties after safeties after safeties. And I'll meet you right there. Give me that. Give me that tackle. Give me that tackle. You thought you could do that. That's me. Oh, wow. Micah Fitzpatrick, I'm gonna call him Minka. I call him Minka any other time anyway, so Minka Fitzpatrick. He could have caught that interception. Okay, first down, that's all right. That's cool. At least he has another chance to throw my way. At least I get another chance to get an interception. But obviously I don't want them to win the game. Oh my god, he just spinned me. He just twirled. I just got. Right here. Come on, Josh. You had somebody wide open. What are they gonna do? Run it? They're gonna trick me again. I couldn't get it this time, but that's alright. So I'll see y'all after the Bills get the ball back. And we're back. Oh, go. They going outside. That cannot be me. Where am I? Alright. Three of 12, this defense. I had tackles, sacks, no interceptions, which is all good. Hopefully I could get one later in the game. But yeah, my stats are adding up. I'm playing zone. Oh my God. They can't throw it to me for nothing. So I'll see you after the Bills get the ball back again. I've just noticed all my videos have been very long. Like, very long. Which I don't like. Like, people might not even watch to the end. They probably won't even watch 30 minutes of only a Madden career. Like, that's holding. Come on, holding offense. I knew it because they were holding me. They were holding me badly. They were holding me. One, no, 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 no. Thank you. 39. Now it's about to be the fourth quarter. Bet, got. I have got. Ooh, yes. Throw it in my way. Bro. Oh my god. I hate when it's... Oh, yay! They're going again. Right, this time, throw at me. Don't run the ball. You can't. Throw my way. Holy. Why did you have to... That's alright. That's all good. So I'll see after the Bills get the ball back. Alright, we're back. I want at least one tackle. They're probably gonna run it. It's probably our runner. What just happened? Did I got again? All right. That's all good. Oh, yay! They're going deeper. But I'm not. Give me that sack! See, I just love doing that. I love doing that. It's so fun. Okay, first down, that's all good. It's all good. I'm not worried. The Steelers have not scored. This is a bad. Probably because we're playing against a good defense, I guess. Bro, Joshua, what are you doing? You're not doing good this game. Because of me, I'm playing. So you're overthrowing again. You're acting like Zach Wilson. You shouldn't. Knockers. Could have literally threw the ball. Man. I'm going for it, I guess. Yep. Going for it. But I'm not. Come on, no. And it's our ball, so see y'all when the Bills get the ball back. If the Bills get the ball back. And game is over. The game is over. So now let's go to the stats for defensive. I know I got the best. I was the best out there. So, 6 solo tackles, 2 assist tackles, 8 total tackles, 6 tackles for loss, 4.5 QB sacks, 0 interceptions, 0 interception return yards, 0, 2 safeties, and so I'll see y'all after, the next game, and have a great day.